At least they don't expect a counterattack, let alone from a single foolish soul. Hampshire's outskirts. Not a living thing in sight. can't manage that. The cult of the sleep turned everybody into an undead servant. The feeling of their soul magic gets surprisingly familiar after a while. Thank you. Empty graves. The scent of rotten flesh. Necromantic rituals. My purifiers choose to chase far rather than clear this place is beyond me. They've lost focus on what they fight for.
What should we do with the bodies too damaged to walk?
Master Nirakai wants us to transport them to the nearby city of Cordonon, a token of good faith towards our allies.
I see. What happened to that city?
The Lambark happened. The cult of the Aberrant's new gift to this world. I hear it likes to have new toys to play with.
We got rid of the Brotherhood in the region. Cordonon is controlled by the Aberrant, and Helmshire is ours. Our endeavor will soon reap its rewards.
Indeed. All this death and suffering will cease. Then we shall find peace. We shall all find peace.
The Undead Tide's origin is up ahead. And of course, what's the first thing to welcome me? A bloody sulfur smell. I took you die down, didn't I? How much worse can this one be?
Come on. quickly.
Can't do that. Should have brought a pack horse.
Yeah.
Seems that my troops did not get the best of you, Bane of Yudai.
Seems that way. You know me?
Not really, no. I just know that Yudai greedily tried to make you his own, underestimating you in the process. A mistake I plan not to replicate. Let us talk, mortal. I am curious about your kind.
My kind?
We both know that you are not part of the cattle, or you would be Yudai's vessel by now. So what are you? A half-breed? Of whom? Who made you?
An ascended, whatever that may be. Do you know anything about that?
How peculiar. You don't know what you are. Careful, young one. The ignorant are all slaves. You must be lost in this vast world. Poor soul.
You're having fun. Yudai had his moment too. Remember who you're talking to. Demons don't last long against demon slayers. Isn't that how it works?
Your bravery taps into the same ignorance that will see you fall. I had time to prepare while you made your way here. Let me show you.
Come forth.
Is that?
I will scythe. An endless cycle of pain awaits you. I can feel your anguish, the fear of loss. Yes, your sister. You fear for her. And so much.
The ritual is ended. The flow of undead is over.